In this video, we'll show you top 5 places that you can visit in Bern. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enable notifications. Offering a combination of palaces, parks and gardens, Bern being the capital of Switzerland is a truly scenic and historic city. Bern is built on a sandstone ridge encircled on three sides by the Aare River, flowing through a valley. Actually, it is hard to imagine a more picturesque destination. Bern is rather small, at least for a capital city, and it has a totally different feel than all the major European capital cities. Another interesting fact about Bern is that this city was Albert Einstein's hometown for the first decade of the 20th century. Whether you are a science nerd, an art fan, or a nature lover, you can be sure there is a tourist attraction in Bern available and waiting. Let's explore the best things that you may do in Bern. Old Town. One of the first places that you need to visit while staying in Bern is its Old Town. It is recognized by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site in 1983. Situated on a cliff surrounded on three sides by waters of the Aare River, the Old Town has preserved much of its medieval character. Old Town streets are cobbled and lined with covered arcaded sidewalks that stretch for miles. Wandering the streets of the Old Town, you will find various shops, cafes, bookstores, and restaurants on the lower floors of the buildings, while on the upper there are apartments. Bern's Old Town is filled with Renaissance fountains, old statues, and bridges. Here you can also find iconic symbol of the city, clock tower with large astronomical clock which dates from 1220. Federal Palace. Impressive Renaissance-style Federal Palace is a national parliament of Switzerland that was built between 1894 and 1902. The building is crowned by a 64-meter-high green dome decorated with stained glass windows, carved wood, and magnificent sculptures. It is a place where the Swiss Federal Assembly and the Federal Council convene. What is more, Federal Palace holds the honor of being the seat of one of the world's very first modern democracies. Rose Garden. The Rose Garden is one of the most peaceful and beautiful parks in Bern. It is a large open area sitting on a steep hill right across the river from the city center. This park is both a romantic date spot and a popular after-work meeting place for locals. This area became a public park only in 1913, before it was a cemetery. Ponds, fountains, lawns, a number of impressive sculptures, and more than 200 varieties of roses can be found in the Rose Garden. It offers a stunning view over the rooftops of the historic Old Town, the Bern Cathedral, and the loop in the Aare River. There is also a small playground for the kids and a restaurant where you can have a cup of coffee or dine and watch the Bern city's hustle and bustle from above. Bern Cathedral. The most famous building in Bern is the Bern Cathedral, which is also known as the Berner Münster or the Cathedral of Saint Vincent. Bern Cathedral is located in the heart of the Old Town and is an active place of worship. This Gothic cathedral is Switzerland's tallest church from the late Middle Ages. Actually, it played an important role in the overall development of the city's architecture. Keep in mind that from the cathedral's terrace, there is an outstanding view down into the Aare Valley. Also, if you climb up the 254 steps to the top of the tower, it will be worth it. 360 degrees views over the city are breathtaking. Museum of Fine Arts. This is the oldest art museum in Switzerland, which was opened in 1879 and holds an international reputation. The Museum of Fine Arts owns an important collection of European art from the late Middle Ages to the present. It is a home to more than 50,000 paintings, sculptures, drawings, prints, photographs, and films. That's it! Now you will know what places you can visit in Bern. Also, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn on notifications.